Let's try simplifying this rational expression. First, I just want you to factor the numerator and the denominator. Write your factors here.